Weather might have been an issue for some schools today, but it was no problem for DC Everest. The Evergreens hosted Wisconsin Valley Conference opponent Wisconsin Rapids Lincoln today at the Green Heck Fieldhouse. The Red Raiders and the Evergreens are neck and neck in the conference standing, with Wisconsin Rapids currently in third place and DC Everest in fourth. So let's see if DC Everest was able to tie up the standings, or if Wisconsin Rapids was able to sneak into second place. Here in the first period, DC Everest is pressing it. Their pass gets stolen, but a costly error from Rapids gets stolen from Charlie Thompson, and he scores it. 1-0 Evergreens. But the Red Raiders responded with this nice side net goal from Carson Goss to tie it up at 1. Later that period, a great pass from John Friedel almost gets cleared out, but it's Nolan Elgersma that comes up with it and goes 5-hole to give DC Everest the lead. And how about another 5-hole goal from Elgersma? His second of the period makes it 4-1 Evergreens, and DC Everest is going to go on to win it 4-3.